commentary. And in this video, I'm going to be showing you a few steps that I go through during the whole process of the painting that I'm going to paint. As the step number one, I'm going to gesso the paper. As the step number two, I'm going to do some sketches. After that, I'm going to fill some colors in it as the step number three. After doing some highlights, this is the final result.